and I am a student of class 10 from Lal Bagh Girls Intermediate College. I am going to tell you about modes of data transmission. There are three modes of transmitting the data from one point to another. And these are, first is simplex, second is half duplex, and third is full duplex. First is simplex. In simplex mode of transmission, data can be transmitted in one way only. For example, TVs and radios. In this type of transmission, only sender can send the data to receiver. Second is half duplex. In this, transmission can take place in both the directions, but not at the same time. For example, emails. In this mode of transmission, sender and receiver can communicate with each other, but not at the same time. Third is full duplex transmission. This is the bestest mode of transmission because signals can be transmitted in both the directions at the same time. This is the fastest mode of transmission. For example, telephones and computers. In this mode of transmission, sender and receiver can communicate with each other at the same time from both the directions. In today's life, WhatsApp is the common and the bestest example of full duplex transmission. Thank you.